electric circuit, you have to put batteries, the dry cells here, and the wires. Then you tie the wires onto the bulb. Then the bulb, when you put the dry cells together, and then the bulb, and then the wires. So when we put this together, the bulb will light. Now we're gonna talk about conductors and insulators. First, we're gonna start with a scissor. So a scissor can allow electricity to flow. Let's try a coin.
Who is talking in my video?
So a coin allows electricity to flow and the bulb lights. Let's try wood. Wood can let electricity flow. Cat. Let's try key.